The proper identification and management of pain in food-producing animals has become a matter of increasing public awareness and legislative concern worldwide. Pain and discomfort in a limb or foot, categorized as lameness, is a significant health and welfare issue for both beef cattle and producers. Yet there has not been a unified, systematic approach in the beef industry to better diagnose this troublesome issue. Until now, Zinpro Corporation, in conjunction with Kansas State University, is pleased to introduce a program designed to address the problem of beef cattle lameness. The Step Up Management Program takes a comprehensive industry approach designed to help veterinarians, nutritionists, and feedlot managers identify, diagnose, and treat with the goal to prevent beef cattle lameness. Overall, the industry prevalence of beef cattle lameness may be underestimated. It is a growing animal welfare concern, in addition to having serious economic repercussions for cattle producers. Studies have shown that 90% of lameness in beef cattle is caused by problems in the foot, the most common being foot rot and toe abscesses. Correct diagnosis of the underlying problem is critical to successful treatment, but it starts with first identifying the signs of lameness. This video is designed to help the industry with proper identification of beef cattle lameness, as outlined in the Step Up Management Program from Zinpro and Kansas State. With improved diagnosis and treatment, beef producers can see improvements in areas such as average daily gain and feed efficiency, resulting in increased profitability, improvements in overall animal well-being, ultimately leading to improved public perception for the beef production industry. The Step Up Management Program starts with the Step Up Locomotion Scoring System. This systematic approach is designed to properly identify the level of lameness, from mild to severe. Locomotion scoring is based on the observation of cattle walking, with special emphasis on their head bob and stride length. Animal observations should be made on a flat surface that provides good footing. Let's begin. A locomotion score of 0 is given for an animal that walks normally, with hind feet landing in a similar location to the front feet. You will note no apparent lameness or change in gait. A locomotion score of 1 denotes an animal exhibiting the initial signs of lameness, a shortened stride with a slight drop in head. The animal does not exhibit an obvious limp when walking. A locomotion score of 2 is given to an animal that exhibits an obvious limp, favoring affected limb or limbs, with slight head bob when walking and an arched back. And finally, a locomotion score of 3 is the most severe score, given to an animal that applies little to no weight to the affected limb. The animal may be reluctant or unable to move, and if able to walk, the head will be dropped and back arched, with head bob and limp detected. Locomotion scoring provides the pathway to begin understanding the prevalence of lameness within the feedlot, and the Step Up Management Program includes additional resource materials to help identify, diagnose, and treat the issue. It is the only program in feedlot cattle that takes a universal, consistent approach to this widespread problem, utilizing industry-leading prevention, management, and treatment protocols. As with any ailment, effective treatment begins with accurate identification and diagnosis, and prevention begins with sound feedlot management practices and proper nutrition, including proper amounts of essential trace minerals. Zinpro Corporation has dedicated more than 40 years of research to improvements in production livestock. Our performance minerals are the most research-proven in the industry and have been shown to consistently improve key performance factors in beef cattle, including hoof integrity, as well as average daily gain and feed conversion. For more information about the Step Up Management Program, visit the Zinpro website at zinpro.com.